Hi, I'm John Lenhart. I'm a professor of environmental engineering at Ohio State. My area of research is environmental chemistry. One of the thrusts of our research is to look at how to improve water treatment processes. And we do this in order to make sure that the water that is produced is safe to drink and is aesthetically pleasing.